not here took gold. So silver last year. Can she better that and get gold this year?
She can, but we'll see.
We are
actually going... Jana and Ramona are from the same club.
Ah, so let's see whether club mates can take consecutive gold medals for Germany. But on the programme today, 196.8 is the starting score.
Yes.
So 196.8 being the starting score, 191.92 being her personal record.
The first figure will also be the handstand, handlebar handstand, but no Swiss or German version. Again, it doesn't matter how she's getting into the handstand position. The handstand starts as soon as the feet are together.
So just for interest, the current world record, 197.71 in the women's event. Milena Salpina setting that, three-times world champion. So it gives you a real indication of the level that these programs are at 196.8.
So handstand started, a little bit struggling. You can see her feet moving a little bit. And she managed the whole circle. Now we see the only rider showing a saddle stand 8. She's grabbing her saddle with the toes to guide the bike in the right direction. And after the middle point, she's going to jump onto the handlebars, the mounted jump.
So straight through the middle and cleanly executing the jump.
And another highlight, the saddle handlebar handstand. Half circle.
So a great opener to Ramona's program in the World Championship final.
See the racer regular seat stand, racer reverse, spin. And the racer head tube spin backwards. She needs to do three turns in a 50 centimeter circle, struggling a little bit.
A lot of wandering on that back wheel.
There should be a little bit of deviation for that. And one of the high scores of her program she's showing right now, the stand racer reverse backwards in an 8. She needs to hit the middle point twice. It's perfect. And now the racer head tube spin. Spin and now the backward series. It's one of the technically hardest tricks. You only have control over your bike with one foot.
And this is very much about the smoothness of that pedaling, isn't it?
It's so hard to make sure the front wheel is not going down on the ground. Smooth, all three of them, and a really difficult trick again, the saddle handlebar stand backwards shown in the 8, hitting the middle point perfectly. Really good.
Yeah, so we are less than 2 minutes left on the clock for Ramona Dunn's routine.
And the turning jump she struggled with in the qualification 4. One more. Perfect.
Look at that. Absolutely delivering that perfectly in the final. 190.83, her current score at the moment. She's 11.8 points clear of current leader Lara Fulop, her compatriot from Germany.
struggling a little bit at her least favorite trick, the handlebar turn. But she managed it quite good, so I think she's really keen to win. Not a perfect spin in the regular seat reverse, and now we see the same trick backwards in the 8. So 10 figures more to go and 1 minute left.
So coming down to the wire here in terms of the timing of this routine.
Passage up into the stand racer.
So 30 seconds to complete the routine. She's currently 9 points clear.
And, racer heads you reverse spin. Yes. And backwards. And now 2 more figures are left. Time, 5 seconds.
Going to be,
and she needs half a circle.
Close.
Half a circle. Ah, that's a 50% deviation
very,
at the end.
Very close there, and not quite making the time. She's looking up at the scoreboard because she doesn't know whether she's done enough. Is she going to take the gold medal? We are going to have to await the final score. I am looking at the scoreboard in the arena, and it is constantly changing at the moment. Ramona Dunn is also looking at the scoreboard. Everybody is looking at the scoreboard in this arena. Her current score at 184.32. 5 marks clear, but it is dropping because of the deductions for the time issue on her program.
So it's nice to see them both.
Oh, I know, look at that.
They spent the whole weekend together, so I saw them so many times together.
Fühler and Nettle, the two German compatriots in the final, looking at that scoreboard together.
Yes.
And it has been confirmed. Ramona Dunn from Germany, 182.93. She will take the gold medal. She will take the rainbow jersey. She will be top of the podium. Her compatriot, Lara Fühler, will take the silver medal. Absolutely fantastic. So just getting confirmation of those scores and the medal positions.
That's Michael Niedermeyer, the one who invented the German handstand from the same club.
Congratulations all around in the arena at the moment.